She died on June 22, 2008, at the Englewood, New Jersey, Hospital and Medical Center, after having lived at the Lillian Booth Actors Home, since October 2007.